Yottos on the truck. I had a dream and it stuck. Living my life cause we up. Looking back like where the love. So I be hella low key. But contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turned me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gon' act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
You can fold or you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch him hate, watch him lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I'll show you. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they say. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gon' act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
Self-control, look inside my head through a telescope. You were raised for the calls from a telephone. No sense of smell, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yo, look at me, out of asylum. Was a fate or mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come and call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes while you walk your pugs. In a town you create where there ain't no love.
Still got a reflux, eyes drip out from the sockets of a teacup. Drink up inside, look when they peep us. Huge trust in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black hawks see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge don't sink in? Life gives you lemons and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage. Way before they pouring on my grave. Minute Maid, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every wave, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name.
that's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Hold up.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me tired, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bait.
Let's go.
I just took off with that rock, just like Tyreek Hill. I just count 100 racks, that's a whole field. He don't want no championship, get him out of here. I just got a set, like I run up in the backfield. I just got a set, like I ran up on a quarterback. Shake and bait, make a play just like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket.
We are about 40 miles or so south of Candlestick Point at a place that first opened back in 2014. As you get a look at Levi's Stadium here in Santa Clara, California. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Buffalo Bills and the San Francisco 49ers. And they will elect to not bring this one out as our first drive will begin at the 25. For Tony Pollard, and he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Call it officially a loss of two on the first play from scrimmage. Second down
at the 23-yard line.
Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. Throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete. Tony Pollard out of the backfield, the intended target, and it's third down.
Defensively here, you're facing a top five team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high power, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored gives yourself a beat. You give yourself.
Now a clash of bodies here, and it's intercepted. Greedy Williams picks it off. They may have thrown the interception, obviously less than ideal, but I think they also sent a message that they're going to push the ball downfield in this one.
Yeah, not afraid to take their shots right away, huh? What was that, like a 9-9-9 route? 9 meaning go? Just went ahead and went for. Didn't work out so well because it certainly appeared the defense was prepared, but I'm with you. Okay, so it didn't work this time. Doesn't mean we won't try it again later.
Good starting field position for them as they come up first and 10 at their own 46. First carry for DeAndre Swift. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup. Charles, they won last week despite him not running the ball well. They told us, need to get him going. Runs like that help.
And they talked to us about leaning on him because, as you noted, last week they didn't have to. Still won the ball game. They leaned on him.
And he's going to be hit and taken down. Back right around the 48-yard line. And they need to work to at least get some of this yardage back after the sack. Second and 19. Another try after the first down sack. Jackson, he'll run it. A breakdown defensively there as the scramble is going to set him up with a much more manageable third down.
And that is something that we just saw there that you obviously have to be prepared for when you try to defend Lamar Jackson. That likely will not be the last time that we see him take off.
I love your language there, partner. You have to be prepared for it. You work at it. But I don't care how much you prepare, it is hard as heck to execute against Lamar Jackson. Great vision, great speed, tenacity, runs through tackles, makes people miss. It's always a long game when you're trying to corral Lamar Jackson.
On first and 10, it's Swift. And a good gain here of 9 from the 19 down to the 10. Pretty effective run there, and now they can start to smell that end zone.
Pound the rock. Make sure you use your O-line to set the tone of dominance and physicality, and pound the rock.
On second down, Swift. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage.
Is Campbell on the stop. Taken down back at the 12-yard line.
Gone on third down, Jackson. That's complete to Swift out of the backfield. And they'll go backwards here, losing yardage to the 14. Call it a loss of 2 on the play. And that'll bring up fourth down.
Gostkowski on for the field goal. A 31-yard attempt.
And the 14-year trusty veteran able to knock it through. And the 49ers take a 3-0 lead. Even though they didn't find the end zone, they have to be pretty pleased with how they moved the ball on the ground, because we know that that was one of their big goals in this game.
And that really goes through the entire offense, because when you're running the ball effectively, just about everyone's involved. It's not just the guy carrying the football. It's everyone blocking for him, both inside and on the perimeter.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, only gave up 3 points off of that, so it shouldn't be a difficult hole to overcome.
It really shouldn't, as long as they're not listening to the chatter coming from the other side, because when you throw a pick, look, I know defensive backs, they have a tendency to be a little bit loud after they take one away, but they also have a tendency to gamble a little bit more, thinking they'll get a second one. Maybe they can take advantage of that with some double moves.
Flushed out right. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. A gain of 32 that time. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. From the gun, it's Hurts. They'll drop this underneath to Pollard. And give him 6 yards here as he stopped near the 35 at the 34.
Brings up just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
And that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. They need to get to the 29 if they want to pick up a first here on third down. Throwing is Hurts. And he's got his man in stride, complete.
Oh, you got to feel it, baby.
All the way home for a Bills touchdown.
Touchdown, Buffalo.
I'll let you do the analysis, partner, but with every touchdown pass this young quarterback throws and with the success that his team has had, I just continue to be more and more impressed.
Let's both do the analysis. Impressed, aren't we both?
Yeah.
I mean, and why shouldn't we be? We've seen him improve throughout the year. We've seen him settle in now, and you can see the confidence of the team has grown. His confidence has grown. I think that everyone around this guy feels good about what they've seen, and it's also safe for him when he's driving home to turn on Sports Talk Radio. He's okay.
Returning it, John Ross. And he will be taken down here as the first quarter of play will come to an end. After 1-7-3, the score on EA Sports. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And it's only November, but the playoffs, we know how it works. They'll be here before you know it. If it ended today, they would be the number one seed.
And that's it.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Dante Jackson picks it. And they will finally get him as he's all the way down near the 40-yard line.
They'll take over. Well, that's a drive killer right there. Not a really confident throw either. This one was kind of up for grabs, and it's going to come down to the hands of the wrong team.
41.
At the 41.
Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run.
Second and nine.
Hurts sets up to throw it. And he finds his target. It's Marquise Goodwin. And he's taken down inside the 30.
To Marquise Goodwin.
And he's top five in the league in terms of receiving yardage because of plays like that. What have you seen from him on film that you like so much?
Well, I'll strip away everything else and get to what we call the moment of truth. When the ball's arriving and there's a defender there, he just comes down with the ball. He competes and takes it away. Great hands, great ability to finish the catch.
They'll throw on first down with Hurts. Quick hitter here, it's complete. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
This will be caught inside the 10. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8.
First and goal.
Now they'll have it first and goal following that gain of 17. Here's Hurts to throw. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. They'll get this halfway home from the 8 to the 4 on a gain of 4. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down.
Brings up second and goal at the Niners' 4-yard line.
Now a shotgun handoff to Pollard. And he gets halfway home from the 4 down to the 2-yard line. A big play forthcoming. Here's third and goal. Now here's Pollard. And he'll get him a bit closer as he's down to the 2-yard line. Can this defense hold him out? Here we go now. Fourth and goal from the 2.
Brings up fourth and goal from the 2-yard line.
Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Here's Dustin Hopkins now to try the field goal. This is less than an extra point, just a 19-yard attempt. Hopkins' kick is good. And they push the lead up to a touchdown now at 10-3. So it's an old-school extra point that counts 3 times. So it's certainly a disappointment they weren't able to get it in the end zone.
Yeah, I can just imagine post-game, head coach looking at the box score, 19-yard field goal, grimacing a little bit, but having to realize it at that moment, getting 3 points was vital. Go ahead and get the points, put them on the board.
The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Just a lone field goal for them so far, trailing 10-3 as they come up first and 10. They'll start on the ground with Swift. And a short gain there as he'll get it up only to about the 24.
The tackle made at the 24-yard.
I know we can't hear what's going on in that huddle right now, but I'll guarantee you at least one offensive lineman is saying, my bad, we simply couldn't move him off the line of scrimmage. We've got to do a better job trying to root those guys out of there.
Reception here by Ruggs.
Jackson's pass.
4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down.
I always laugh when people say, what's the toughest route to defend? And I'm like, any of them, especially if it's a good receiver, that makes things very difficult. But when you're running a drag route, something short, shallow, going through defenders, using guys almost as screens in order to get open, that makes things tougher, guys trying to get to the football.
From the gun on third down, Jackson forced out to his left. He can run for it, and he will. And he is going to have a Niners first down by about a yard. It's a gain of 5 on third and 4. A pickup of 5 that time and a first down. From the gun, it's Jackson. And a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete. Let's see who this is on.
clearly wasn't outside of the tackle box. There's your penalty.
And accompanying that penalty, a loss of down.
Now Jackson on second down. Flush to his right. And he's going to go down. Back at his own 5-yard line, it's a sack. Now the Bills will use the second of their timeouts as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. After the sack, they'll come up now third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try and get some space.
No run call here. They'll look to throw instead. Dancing to his left. He'll let this go deep for runs. And that is intercepted by the Pro Bowl cornerback Denzel Ward. And they will set up shop at their own 46-yard line. That had disaster written all over. You've got a right-handed quarterback, a rolling left, and throwing it pretty far downfield.
It's really difficult to do, to try and get your body twisted around into the proper position.
Hurts fumbles it. A big loss on the play. That's the bad news. A consolation. They keep the football. Well, obviously, you never want to fumble, but if you do, good to be towards the sideline. And saves them the possession.
Saves the embarrassment. Saves it going down on the play sheet as a turnover. But I still think it should go to the defense, even if they don't recover it. If you give up the football, you gave up the football.
Agree to disagree, I guess.
Can you tell what I played?
Yeah, you played defense. Yeah. I'll let you go.
I took a shot.
That's complete to a speedy wideout, Goodwin. And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49.
17, but it brings up third.
And it's complete to Kelsey. And he is going to have a Bills first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
A gain of 14.
But first down, Hurts. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Quan Alexander.
Quan Alexander.
I can hear
the
you.
First down pass. Intercepted. The Niners take over first and 10 at the 29-yard line.
After the interception, here's Jackson. He's going to let it go deep for the end zone. And he hauls it in the end zone. Touchdown, San Francisco.
49ers.
John Ross in the final seconds of the first half. And the 49ers are within an extra point of tying this thing up. Gostkowski the extra point. And that is going to tie our game as we approach halftime. Level now at 10 apiece as the kick's away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
Eluding the pressure right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Oh. Picked by Jared Wilson. And the return will stop right around the 25. So thanks to the late touchdown, it's a tie ball game here heading to break. As we send you cross-country to Orlando, Jonathan Coachman is there and has our EA Sports halftime report. And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
Thank you.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. They have a chance to break our tie here as we get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
And it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides trying to seize momentum to begin the half. What do they have dialed up that'll give them an advantage to move the ball downfield?
Let's find out what they have dialed up. They'll come up now second and four from the 31.
Once again, it's Swift.
And he'll get this up only to about the 33. Give him a yard on the run there, and that's going to set up a third down and two.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
Third and two. Here's Jackson escaping the pressure.
Oh, and for the third time, Jackson going to be intercepted.
Picked off by Troy Apke, and they'll take over inside the 45 at the 44-yard line. They'll run on first down. Pollard. And brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line. It's a gain of 13 and a Buffalo first down.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just going to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
To Tony Pollard.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still, ended up with a solid game.
On second down, it's Pollard. And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19. They'll get three as the drive continues. It's a first down. Now, they struggled to get him rolling on the ground in the first half, and that's sort of continuing here in the third quarter.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to abandon the running game. I would say keep feeding the horse, and I believe he'll eventually reward them, especially as we get deeper in the game.
On first and 10, it's Hurts.
And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Gotta imagine the pass rush will be equally intense here on second down following the sack. It's second and 18. That's gonna be caught. And so close, he gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. 25 yards that time. Well, even after all those interceptions, he's not deterred, still confident to go deep at work there.
I think all the old rules about playing that position still apply if things go wrong.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. Gerald Everett, his first touchdown on the year. And the Bills have broken the tie. He's got it as they go up by a total of 17 to 10.
Makes the score, Bills 17, 49ers 10. Dustin Hopkins set.
Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They find themselves down 17-10 as they come up on a first and 10. Being chased out left. And he's going to keep it here. He'll get five out of the scramble. It's second down.
Now, how about that play? He took a possible negative and turned it into positive yardage and slid down to avoid taking a big shot. Excellent job getting down and avoiding the big hit.
30, they'll come up with a second and five. They run out of the gun with Swift. It'll be a pickup of a couple, and it leaves them with a third and three.
I have to think a major focus of the halftime meetings had to be figuring out how to create space for the running game to get operating.
Well, you pointed out to me at half seems accurate. That line has struggled to sustain blocks.
Yeah, I would agree with that totally. They've got to focus on staying on their double teams at the first level, make sure that block's secured before they slide off and try and chip someone at the second level.
It's a gain of three, and it gets him the first.
That's a play that will likely be forgotten when you talk about big moments in this game. But plays like this are critical to keep drives going. And if points result, we'll call this play significant.
And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled.
13 yards there and a Niner first.
Partner, you know, when we call a game, we talk about Lamar Jackson and his speed and his elusiveness and the ability to get him on the ground and how tough that is for a defense. But how about his development as a thrower, as a professional?
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
But you know that old expression, it's not my night? It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play. And he'll get this down only to about the 46. 3 yards on the pickup. That's going to set up an interesting third and about four to go. Jackson from the shotgun. He may try to run. Jackson hit, and he lost the football. Now this is picked up by the Bills. And they have possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line. Good job starting on that scramble. Had his eyes on that first down marker, CD, but lost the most important thing, the football.
Yeah, wasn't quite there. Focused solely on getting to the first down marker. Forgot to cover up and take care of the ball.
And he's going to be stopped up quickly here. Just a yard up to the 39.
He was brought down. Sometimes with the running game, you've just got to stick with it. Look, it's the third quarter, no time to panic. But that also doesn't mean you just do it the same way you've been doing it the entire ball game. Maybe change up some blocking assignments or run a few different plays, but stay with the overall essence of the running game.
Toward the right sideline, but it's incomplete. Mecole Hardman, the intended target, and now it's third down.
It's third down and nine.
After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and nine. He's got the first down and more past midfield. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown.
Touchdown, Buffalo.
Mecole Hardman. Touchdown number 15 of the year. And the Bills will add on to their lead. And the lead is up to 14. And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. Here's Hopkins now out to kick it away. Now Ross to return. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29.
At their own 29-yard line.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And the turnover last time, that's sort of been symptomatic of their struggles here in this one.
Big word. I like it, though, because you're exactly right.
You like that, don't you?
All game long.
And that is intercepted by the Pro Bowl corner, Darius Slay. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. I know it appeared he was saying, hey, give me the football, I'm open, but I don't know if that's a pass that he should have thrown there.
Well, I don't think we've ever met a wide receiver that doesn't think he is open or is about to be open.
True.
So when you throw your...
He's got a man complete. 20, 10, and he is into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. Mecole Hardman, 81 yards. And the Bills will add on to their lead.
Justin Hopkins on for the extra point.
This game was tied at halftime, but they have come out absolutely on fire.
Well, the switch has certainly been flipped. Three touchdowns now here in the second half.
And now they're up three scores. And if they can get up four scores, look out for the 7 years, too.
Oh, boy. Did you just toss it back to the Civil War era? Honest Abe. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line.
At their own 29-yard line.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And after all those wins that they've reeled off, it seems that they finally have met their match in a big fourth quarter hole. But still, what a run it's been. It feels like they have not lost in forever.
They'll probably spend a little extra time dissecting the game film after this one. I think part of their plan was to hit them over the top of the deep ball. They've been unsuccessful all night.
Jackson now on second and 10. And he'll complete this one to Berrios. They get six. That'll leave them with third and 4. You got the big lead defensively. Willing to give them that underneath stuff, right?
And this is why you work on your tackling. Tackle them after the catch, inbounds, keep the clock running. Just go ahead and bleed the game out that way.
And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Trey Hendrickson has now recorded 10 sacks on the season.
We've been around this league for a while, and many coaches never pull their starting quarterback, almost no matter the situation. In this case, though, I think he's got to make a decision. He's taking a pretty good beating out there.
Yeah, and with the deficit, maybe not wanting to risk an injury. Steps away to his left. Under pressure again, and down he goes again. Isaiah Simmons. And the Bills are going to take over in excellent field position. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Play action, here's Hurts. And down he goes. They sack him back right around the 41-yard line. Montez Sweat in there to drop him for his 11th sack of the year. After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. Seem in a rush. I guess they just didn't know where the play clock was.
I think you're right about that, because there was no hurried movements there, right? No up-tempo at all. Clock just ran out. I think he was as surprised as maybe his bench was.
Second down. Here's Hurts. Oh, he's going to let this go for the end zone. And this is going to be intercepted. Greedy Williams picks it off. And a terrific return as he'll take it up past the 35. He's had a fantastic rookie season, made a lot of lovely throws, but that wasn't one of them.
Well, we got to give him one, don't we? I mean, with the year he's having, a lot easier for he and his teammates to accept that throw, because for the most part, what they've seen, it's been pretty sensational.
Now a pass dumped off to his running back, and he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. They may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15 and a first down. From the gun, Jackson. He's going to have the hook up to Ross. Touchdown, 49ers! John Ross becoming just the second player with 30 touchdowns in a single year. And the forced turnover on defense leads to 6 points. And the lead will be cut down to 14.
Good. Makes the score Bills 31, 49ers 17.
Two scores down, 3 timeouts left. Still a chance if they can somehow get this one back. And they've got it. They recovered it. But hang on now, though. There's a penalty flag down. So they touched it before it went 10, and that's obviously not going to help their comeback bid here in the fourth.
No, not at all. And they're trying to get something going after one there. But you've got to give yourself a chance. Let it go 10 before you touch it.
Now a play fake here on first down. Completes it to Hardman. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. A very solid gain of 27.
First down. But one of the ways the quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
to the end zone, but knocked away and incomplete. Devin Bush, the linebacker, was the one there in pass coverage. Charles, you said earlier this defense is probably going to need to hold these guys right around 20 or under that if they were going to have a chance. It was evident pretty early on that wasn't going to happen.
Yeah, they left 20 behind a long time ago in this game, didn't they? It looks like they're headed towards a big, big number. But 20 was the threshold because that kept them in the ball game and kept the pressure off of their own offense.
And now a throw here secured by his running back out of the backfield. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. That'll leave him with a 3rd and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there.
Another nice pickup through the air. And I think a lot of people might expect them to run the ball in this situation, Brandon. But with this lead, they're electing to throw the football. Swings, slants, quick outs, things that they consider safe.
And intercepted, maybe the turning point they need. Antoine Winfield Jr. picks it. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
I think you and I were a little surprised back earlier in the game when he threw his 2nd interception. I mean, who would have thought a quarterback of his caliber picked now 5 times?
It's beyond stunning to me because we're used to that with maybe a quarterback with less experience or less talent. But a quarterback of his caliber, I can't believe what we've just seen.
Absolutely. If you would have told me this coming into the ballgame, I would have said never, not in a million years, but here we go.
Throwing on 2nd and 8. Jackson forced out to his left. And his throw here is incomplete. John Ross, the one he was looking for. And it's 3rd down.
I know he was trying to get the completion downfield, but the way this game has gone, with a few of the runs he's made along the way, he should have kept the ball and taken it with his feet downfield. That's the big play that shreds the defense. Instead, he thought to himself, I'm a quarterback. I've got to throw it. He bailed out.
And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Troy Apke, and his guys are going to take over at the 39-yard line.
They'll take over.
I'm starting to wonder, Charles, if 5 interceptions, is that the last that we've seen of him?
Well, I think that a lot of people hope that's the last they've seen of him in this game, probably including himself. If this were baseball, the manager would have been it.
And this is caught inside the 5, and he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. Mecole Hardman with touchdown number 3 here in this game and 17 now on the year. And the Bills turn that interception into a touchdown.
49ers.
Extra point good by Hopkins. And the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21.
Set to kick off.
Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away. That'll be taken about 1 yard deep. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line, so the same result, had he opted for the touchback.
25-yard line.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And certainly starting to appear that they might finally be about to suffer that 1st loss of the season. What a heck of a run through 3 months, though, but they trail big here.
Flushed out right. He'll try and run it. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be 2nd and a couple. There's a 2nd and 2 now from the 33.
8 yards on the pickup. Brings up 2nd and 2.
Operating from the gun. Jackson flushed to his right. That's incomplete. Nearly another pick. My goodness.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Hey, report. Report. Ready? Shot.
Here's Jackson on 3rd and 2, eluding the pressure right. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Calais Campbell, make that now 8 sacks for him on the season.
My man, it's been a rough night for that offensive line, and it's only getting rougher. 5 sacks now that they've given up in this contest so far. It feels like the witching hour out here, doesn't it?
Okay, stupid question. What's the witching hour?
Yeah, the witching hour. That's when everything goes haywire late at night.
Escaping the pressure right. And oh, he coughs up the football near his own goal line. And I do believe the offense got this back. Goodness, they did. Their own 1 yard line is where they got it back, cutting it close here. And they'll indeed take a knee.
He kept it in his hands and tried to push it across the goal line himself, but the defensive front wouldn't allow him to do so, bringing up second down and a bit farther.
Tonight's final.
So it's a victory here for the Buffalo Bills, and they were buoyed, Charles, by a big second half that put this one on ice.
So you get the sense that whatever was said at halftime obviously hit home. I think it's a little bit more than that, though. Obviously, there are words that are said, and hey, come on, guys, we have to play better. But sometimes it's just sharpening your execution, sharpening your focus, and maybe doing the things you practiced all week without major adjustments, just doing them better, and that got it done in this one.
So for Buffalo, the streak continues as they push their mark to a perfect 12-0 now on the year. And they will head home next week to take on the Pittsburgh Steelers. Meanwhile, for the 49ers, there will be no perfect season here as the win streak to start the year ends at 11.
And they will be back home next week for a date with Washington.
Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Alongside Charles Davis, we thank our entire crew. I'm Brandon Gordon. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
Reverend, and my energy paralyzed. I'm like a finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent. A message to the best. If you didn't meet, then you need you a confession. You were scary to me. You was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheetah, run around an air in the scene. I feel just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the sea. I mean, for real. Test the driver's soul, so I don't even grab the wheel. That's a lot on my chest, but it don't mean the man is stealing. Mean I'm walking with some money, man. I mean a couple mil. You need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheating, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose thing, the freshman ain't half the man as well. All you hear is thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And now we spin the block around, just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't want to bust. So they boo each other, think that they're the winner. Keep on losing, then they choose another. And then they not you, I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break a boy, me and myself top two. I blow away the competition like a bowl of hot soup. And there's no catch, I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all, you ain't first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma grow that cash to my money. You know what, let me stop.
Six rings with a pinky ring. Everybody used to pick at me, now I'm the one that they picking. Snakes out, they hissing, but I can't hear when the crowd screams. Still balling like an offspring. This for all the ones that doubted me. Gotta lose once to be a true winner. Only want the hunters with the blues in them. Eating blood across it where the blood dinner. Juice stay turned like you know. I've been through that water like Olympic swimmers. Only bread and butter, what we ate for dinner. So I had to drink it till the dream is bigger. Only want the gold, we don't need the silver. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my
baby's proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought, yeah. I bought like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me, yeah. I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve, yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill, yeah, yeah. Champion, yeah, we here. Reaching my goals, I do not feel ashamed. I'm a dog, I'm a beast, and I cannot be tamed. I don't do it for fame, it's the love for the game. I go in like I'm trained. I'm prepared for the rain, they amazed. I ain't break from the sticks and stones they threw. Anything that you could do, I could do it better than you. No matter what I do, achieve, still got something to prove. I spent the check on the diamond cross, but still ain't paid my dues. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought, yeah. I bought like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me, yeah. I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve, yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill, yeah, yeah. Champion, yeah, we here.
Hold on.